words about. So fast, no chance, you can time him out. So cold, all class, such style, such swag. He's chilling top tier, no doubt. I believe that he prefers the air though. You really wouldn't wanna meet him there, cause let me tell you, if you're down to get down, that he's down to put down you with down air. Funny how a game made for children's parties got rocked by a cuck named Falco Lombardi. Takes aim and you know you're screwed, looking for a plate of combo food. Move so huge, no need for a setup or a shine spike. Buster train grabbing, it's a gunfight. Neutral B continuously is all that he needs to do as he pleases.
There's something about him I just can't explain. There's something about him that is so
think this. Anyone else remember the moments back in 14? Mango was OP, double dipping 2-2, four stock, top sweet, maybe 15, BBMD, grand finals, bracket reset, the Armada 03. How about Beast? West Bulls v Leffen and winners, and Weston then took it 1-3. So what'll it be? Will you notice when Falco approaches with laser in focus and horrible doses of pressure arising? Combo enticing, movement inspired to ending your life. It's one of a kind, I hope you don't mind. I'll see you on stream, broadcast your demise. I'll teach you a lesson, I hope you are listening. Phantasm Spike and the chat will crack as me.
He doesn't really care what you wanna do. He doesn't really care cause he's just so cool. He doesn't really care what you wanna do.
This is where the real battle begins.
He doesn't really care cause he's just so cool.